Welcome back to my channel Divyu Vlogs. Hope you all are doing great. So today in this video I'm going to try two different types of noodles. So first noodles is this Indomie noodles. So this Indomie noodles is from Indonesia, and the second noodle is Coca noodles. This is from Singapore. So these both noodles are chicken flavored noodles. They also are available in veg flavors. So I bought this from a supermarket which is close to my place. You can also order this online as well. If it is available, I'll put the links in the description box. You can order it from there. So this Indomie noodles is of special chicken flavor, and this Coca noodles is of the original chicken flavor. So these two products are halal certified products. As you can see the label on this, even on this, let me show you. See. So these two products are halal certified. So it's 100% halal. Let's quickly make this. So I entered into the kitchen. So our Coca noodles is getting boiled. Look at this. It smells really great. Now I'm going to add this flavoring oil and also this soup base, because it's mentioned that way in the instructions. Let me show you. See, look at this. I am following this according to the instructions of this, based on this container's picture. In the pan they have added seasoning and tasted it. That's the reason I am adding it in the same way. It's in the pan, it has been boiled for good 2 to 3 minutes. Now I'm going to add this. See, this oil is like orangish in color, and this is like some powder. Smells great. Let me give it a good mix. Turning off the flame. Now let me serve this in a bowl. Now let's make this special chicken flavored noodles. So let me show you the making process of this Indomie. So it contains this flavoring oil. Full. Also this chili and a sauce. So let me show you the making process. So they told to boil the noodles with 400 ml of water, then mix the noodles with seasoning, ready to serve. You can observe that first they made it in a pan, then they served it in a bowl. After serving it in a bowl, they added the seasoning. So I'm also going to do it in the same way. Now let's add this noodles. Let's add this taste maker first. Now let's add this chili. They have mentioned the chili on this. Oh, this smells something strange. Now let's finally add this oil. Now let me give it a good mix. Now let me transfer it to a bowl. So this green one is Indomie and this orange one is Coca noodles. So let's quickly go and taste. So finally I'm out from kitchen. Look at this. So this orange one is Coca noodles and this green one is Indomie noodles. Both are of chicken flavors, right? So let me first try this Indomie noodles first. Oh, look at this length of the noodles. Crazy, right? It's too hot. Now let me also taste the broth. Now let me taste this Coca noodles. Look at this. Mm-hmm. Let me find some broth. Well guys, like it's very difficult to figure out like which one is much tastier. Both has its own taste. Hoka chicken flavored noodles is more flavorful, but the broth of this really amazing guys, because I love the flavor of red chili in the soupy noodles. So they have added this red chili powder also, they have given extra, right? So it adds a very good flavor to this special chicken flavored noodles. And now coming to this coca noodles, this coca noodles is very flavorful. So if you want this broth to be little salty, then you can go with this coca one. I could also sense the flavor of the flavored oil which they have given in the noodles. I like that flavored oil of this coca noodles. But this one is little bit oily, whereas this coca one is not that oily. And even these noodles are also pretty bouncy. I like this coca noodles, but if price is the priority, then you can go with this Indomine, because just for 18 rupees, they are giving 75 gram of product, right? So that's a great deal. And extra chili powder to enhance the taste in this Indomine, which is really amazing. It has a pretty good flavor. But you are a person who could afford 40 rupees for 85 grams of product, then you can definitely go with coca. So they both have a slight difference in the taste. That's it. So you can definitely give this noodles a try. Instead of trying our regular Maggi P, you can try them out. This Indonesian and Singaporean flavored the noodles. You will definitely love it, guys. Especially this chicken flavored one. No need to worry. It's 100% halal and it tastes great. It's not that spicy, but you can feel that little spiciness when you are having it. It doesn't look masaledar noodles, right? But they added very good flavor into that oil. The main difference which I noticed is in this coca noodles, they added green chili into the taste maker of this coca noodles. And coming to this Indomie noodles, they have added red chilies into the taste maker. So they have given separately a red chilies sachet, right? So that's the difference. So based on your preference and based on your taste, you can pick any one of them. I'm gonna definitely buy another pack of these noodles and have them. I am really loving it. And this broth, it also has some chicken flavor in it. It tastes like a chicken soup. And it's very relaxing. My throat feels like super relaxed right now. So in winters, this could be perfect, guys. This both noodles, you can definitely try them. Indomies and coca noodles, it will never disappoint you. Just grab them if you find somewhere in the supermarket, this chicken flavored one. If you want me to do the veg flavors also, let me know in the comments. So yeah, that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like this video and also comment down below. Also subscribe to my channel, The View Vlogs, and also follow me on Instagram at hyderabadi.foodstuff. I will provide the links in the description. So see you with another vlog. Until then, stay home, stay safe in this lockdown. Bye.